The Body Bye-Bye Challenge. I just want to shoot a quick video about the Body Bye-Bye Challenge. I was challenged a while ago to lose some weight and help a child. So I'm glad that I'm here to say that I succeeded. I've been using it for about, I don't know, about 16 days now. And I'm a little under my weight. I lost about 12 pounds. I was able to donate some meal replacements to the Boys and Girls Club. And I feel great. You know, I'm glad I lost the weight. I was like 214. I'm a little under 202 now. I'm still trying to drop a little weight because I'm heavy due to, like I said in a video back, due to my injury, I gained a lot of weight. So I'm happy. You know, the weight's coming off. I'm looking forward to when my back heals up. Looking forward to maybe getting back in the gym, maybe lifting some weights and doing what I can to maybe build some muscle to help out a child. So if you're interested in losing some weight or even trying to help fight childhood obesity, because it's a big problem, not only here in America, but all over the world. So if you're interested in joining the fight of obesity or maybe even dropping some weight or earning some additional income, then I'm going to put a link below and you can feel free to contact me and let me know what your goals are. But this is Robert Gunn talking about a little bit about the Body by Vi Challenge. And I look forward to hearing from you soon. Take care now. Bye-bye.